Kids are really sending us messages almost daily about talking to Angela.
Like someone was behind the eyes watching you at all times, even if you're off the app and your phone.
Birçok makale yayınlandı, haberler ve programlar yapıldı ve çok ünlü YouTuber'ların yaptıkları onlarca videoya da yine YouTube üzerinden ulaşabilirsiniz.
Don't download Talking Angela. Please don't download it.
Well, those rumors running rampant online and through social media.
Herkese tekrardan merhabalar. Bu videomuzda birkaç yıl önce Amerika'da Angela hakkında yayınlanan bir haberi sizlere göstereceğiz. Biz sizler için bu haberi Türkçe altyazılı olarak düzenledik. İnceleme videolarımızı seviyorsanız lütfen kanalımıza abone olmayı ve like atmayı unutmayın. O halde sizler de hazırsanız hiç laf uzatmadan videomuza geçelim.
Like someone was behind the eyes watching you at all times, even if you're off the app and your phone. And your phone's off.
The kids are really sending us messages almost daily about Talking Angela.
Well, that's an app your kids are talking about. Looks like a cute little cat, but apparently they say it's hiding a big bad secret. Call 7 investigator Teresa Marchetta has been looking into this. And
it's you were talking to me already,
yeah, you can
Angela.
It's already talking back to you. What have you discovered? What's in this? It looks harmless enough.
Well, it looks harmless enough, but this app's been around. The rumors have been around as long as the app's been around, Mitch. So it's been around for about a year. And the question is, what does it really do? It's meant for entertainment, kind of like Talking Tom. You know, that one where you kind of poke it or it repeats you. Well, this one does a whole lot more than just repeat you. She actually asks questions. She reads your facial expressions as well. The app also encourages you to look in the camera, and then it makes faces that you make, so it kind of copies you as well. And many parents and kids believe behind those big blue eyes are predators tracking your child's every move. That's the big rumor. But even though you'll find hundreds of reviews and videos that say this, calling for action, we found out it's just not true. There's not a creeper behind Angela's eyes, and the app cannot track your kids when their phone is turned off. We did, however, find a special setting that allows Angela to say and do some potentially inappropriate things, like maybe ask your name, talk about what you're wearing, even ask you for a drink. So here's what you need to do. If you look at the little smiley face up here, you hit the smiley face on this app and it's gonna show you the child mode, and you can see it right here behind me. I'm gonna switch child mode on and close it, okay? And that puts it so that the app cannot ask you questions, and that helps you avoid those potentially questionable conversations. But you'll have to keep going back and checking this, because there's nothing to stop your child from switching it back. What we're trying to do today is to encourage you to go deeper into your child's phone to check things that you or your child may not even know are in there. We've worked with experts to target 8 apps that you need to watch for.
The Call 7 investigators taking you behind the screen of an app causing a lot of controversy. Now, kids and parents alike, some saying that the Talking Angela, that's the app, is really a front for child predators. Well, those rumors running rampant online and through social media are not true, according to the things that we've been able to find out. There is no creeper behind this kitty's blue eyes. The app can't track you when your phone is turned off. But it does have a setting for adults and kids. And if you don't check it out, Angela could be saying things that are appropriate for kids.
Hey, Did you just touch me? Behave yourself. Let's grab a drink. I say go for the lightning shot.
Call 7 investigator Teresa Marchetta for showing you that app on 7 News this morning. And tonight at 10 and throughout the evening, 7 News will bring you steps you need to take to make sure you're getting the whole picture of your child's online activities, including the 8 apps that all parents need to watch.